Hang Omega's oh no, the last one, then of the one will not be meet on. So this one's called John Lennon's Elbow Transmits Text Messages to Mankind. And it is actually about the idea of gun crime and so forth. I wrote it about the guys that were called the Beltway Snipers. They stayed in their motor and they kept up their sleeping bags and all that when we held at close-way service stations in America and waited till folk went to buy their gasoline and shot them. So I just think that it's pretty good in Scotland that people don't have direct access to guns, because I think it would be I think the American people, I think in comparison with Scottish people, the Americans are remarkably well behaved. So we have we have no person left in the time of the gun.
Nah, you said cunt.
Anyway, John Lennon's elbow transmits text messages to my brain. Some people live in their cars, they go about with sniper's eyes, they keep their guns in sleeping bags, they're real regular guys. Some folks live in the stars, shining bright with delusion. They got control of their minds right now, but the only way to go is mad. Some folk live in shanty towns, electricity is what they lack. They got no water to cook in, they got whips biting into their backs. And newspapers keep me warm at night, and newspapers tell me the truth. I got a bed of roses, and I got a bed of nails, I got a bed of concrete and bones, I got a sailboat without any sails. And some folk, they can build their boats, and some folk they can cook, and others can cure cancer, and some folk they write books. Sad bastards with Mozart ringtones sit on trains and trances, destroying world peace. And quiet is far too quiet, and loud is way too loud. And young is always much too young, and old is already dead, dead, old, pure dead, but brilliant. Oh, by the way, and middle aged is totally fucked, and everybody's useless except Mrs. Greedy and Mr. Lust, the thrusting entrepreneurs. Wah, wah, wah. Scream. I'm on MSC and I'm on Likers 2, I'm on Table Set, I like the rest of the land, I'm brew, I'm on Dynamite Without the Business, I'm on Ecstasy, I'm on Bills and Trojan Horses, I'm on LSD and GHB and horse bowls that keep you gouged. I'm on Moto-sponsored movies, I'm on Rubik's Cube, I'm on Diners Club and Shrapnel, and I'm on Change for the Bus, and I'm away to get a real job now. This poetry is totally fucked. Because John Lennon's elbow transmits text messages to my brain. Anyway, this is a day this one called We're Not Supposed To. We're not supposed to be feral children, happy to wander the streets of our talents. We're not supposed to walk on the streets where the cars go. We're not supposed to talk to the police in the wrong strong tone. We're not supposed to disrespect millionaires' private property. We are not supposed to tune into the news from Russia today. We are not supposed to get drunk until we are sent to jail. We are not supposed to take control of our beautiful souls. We are not supposed to steal the wigs from balding judges. We are not supposed to appear on Star Trek The Next Generation or Big Bang. We are not supposed to outlive lazy lords who call themselves farmers. We are not supposed to caress our lovers with toil-weary hands. We are not supposed to mark life in seasons, but only in storms. We are not supposed to forget to harvest an overripe crop. We are not supposed to neglect our couscous for tatties and rice. We are not supposed to eat excessive amounts of sugar and spice. We are not supposed to extract our own teeth with a dentist in sight. We're not supposed to migrate to the cities and steal the shit jobs. We're not supposed to use names like Charles or Harry or Grace. We're not supposed to mock the Queen at Holyrood Palace. We're not supposed to mock the Queen at Buckingham Palace. We're not supposed to mock the Queen at Westminster Abbey. We are not supposed to act like we are above ourselves. We are not supposed to remain forever the lower orders. We are not supposed to live long and prosper as part of the infinite natural structure. We are not really supposed to be here any longer, yet here. Here we are. Thanks very much for listening and for everybody being so well behaved and being such a great audience. So I think we'll have maybe a 10-15 minute break so those folk can get a chin wag and go for a pee and all that. And I'll be back with Ronnie Relax, Nicky Melville, and then it will be the Umbongos after that for a bit of reggae. Yeah. So enjoy and see you soon. 10 minutes.